What's going on? I'm exhausted. Back at Berkify Gaming, and yes, I have glasses. I just got them today. I found out that I'm farsighted and need glasses. I actually see a computer screen for once. That's not what you're here to watch. Today, I'm doing the clothespin challenge. I have 36 clothespins. I'll be doing a whole panel of Ben and Ned. So, what I'm going to try to do is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I'll be doing this challenge until either I beat all 6 levels or I'm out of clothespins. It's gonna be fun. I just have to play with like this down so I can figure it out. Anyway, let's get started. And that's gonna work because every time I die, I gotta attach one clothespin to my face hole. I can already feel. Okay. Great start. Froze again. Come on, game. That's fucking. Put it in my nose. Right there. Yeah, that works. But it kind of hurts. Thank you. Houston Warren. Yep. Dead. That's good. That's real good.
Thank you.
fucker. Go fuck yourself.
Developer, won't you hit me up and fucking explain to me?
how would I do it? These allies are fucking consistent. Goddamn moron! Fucking break something. Fucking have to be done. Seriously, no one should ever play this game ever if you don't. If you don't want to break something that you own, I would not recommend playing this game. I, however, have to keep playing this game because I told everybody that I would beat it. But I'm not going to do it today. Just like I said, I'm going to break something. So, as always, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you have any suggestions, gameplay tips, comments, or want to explain this bullshit to me, put a comment section below, and I'll see you all in the next episode.